Welcome back to Living in Wait. If you're like me, you grew up reenacting school days with Andy Bumatai. Well, he is still going strong and hitting the stage at the Blue Note Waikiki on March 1st, and he's here with us for a preview. Thank you so much, Andy, for being here. Appreciate
thank
it.
Thank you for having me.
One
appreciate
of my
it,
idols, man. I've been watching you since I was a kid. And it's a great opportunity for folks in a couple days to be able to see live and in person. You're doing stand-up again.
Yeah, we're
Tell
back.
Me about the In Denial Tour.
Well, back to stand-up, you know, we'll be at the Blue Note on a Wednesday, you know, for those people who like start their weekend a little early, right? And I'll be there with Augie Toba, so it's going to be a double headliner bill sort of thing. But, you know, back to, you know, sharing respiratory droplets, you know?
Yep, no plexiglass.
Well, there's no mask, no plexiglass, yeah. And, you know, it's another world. I skipped that whole period, you know, during the Rona, and but we're back, you know?
Yeah. It's been a long time since school days.
Oh, quite a long one. My hair was black back then, you know?
What are you up to? What have you been up to?
Well, mostly I'm doing this, the Daily Pigeon podcast, 3 p.m. Every weekday on most channels, we do that. And, you know, back to stand-up, we have the Blue Note, and then we go to Hilo, and then Kauai, and then Maui, and, you know, we're just all over the place.
We'll get to where folks can find your schedule in just a second, but you bring on, like, you know, you talked about Augie, you got James Money.
Frank DeLima will be joining us. You can go to andybumatai.com, my website. All the information's there.
Let me ask you this. What can folks expect Wednesday night at your show?
Well, stand-up comedy,
you
know, and you know the interesting thing is, the unfortunately, the more people are stressed about life, the more they want stand-up comedy.
Absolutely.
We're kind of a reverse, you know, economic indicator. So people have really been looking, you know, to get away, laugh a little bit, hang out with some friends, let go, small kind.
give me an idea of just a couple of, without giving anything away, just a couple of the topics that you discuss.
Well, we talk about local things, you know, like I talk about how local people, you know, see things differently, you know, like you go through Waianae, you go, everybody get back in, you know, abandon cars, right? And we tell them, hey, bro, that's not abandoned cars, that's Waianae self-storage.
I love it. Blue Note Waikiki, Wednesday, 7 p.m. It's the only show, but you'll be touring
one
around.
Show only. Yeah.
Give us that so it is the Blue Note, and you can get your tickets at BlueNoteHawaii.com.
Right.
For the rest of the tour schedule, where's a good place to go again?
AndyBumatai.com, and most of the shows are there with links on how to get tickets.
Such a pleasure having you here. I appreciate it.
Mahalo, John.
Thanks for stopping by. All right, we're going to have much more on Living in It when we continue.